What's up, guys? I'm gonna show you the 100% return date for the Travis Scott skin, which is finally confirmed. But real quick, I am gifting tons of you guys whatever you do want from the Fortnite item shop, including the Season 5 Battle Pass and a Travis Scott skin when it does go ahead and return. So if there is something that you do want right now from the Fortnite item shop, just subscribe and notifications, like the video, and go and comment your Epic Games gamer tag and what you do want from the Fortnite item shop. And I'm going to be gifting tons of you guys whatever you do want from the Fortnite item shop. And also, guys, make sure that you are using supporter creator code YTZRX in the item shop, as it does help me gift tons of you guys whatever you do want from the Fortnite item shop. And make sure that if you do use my code, you do let me know in the comments, and I will try hearting as many comments as possible that are using my code. But now the 100% return date for the Travis Scott skin, which is finally confirmed. So we finally do know the 100% return date for the Travis Scott skin. And this is 100% confirmed, which is honestly super amazing because we finally do know the date that the Travis Scott skin is going to return, because I know a lot of you guys really want to know exactly when the Travis Scott skin is going to go ahead and return. So basically, I'm going to show you exactly when it's going to return, which is 100% confirmed, and I'll show you how it's confirmed, and I'll also basically show you the exact way that the Travis Scott skin is going to go ahead and return to the item shop, because it's going to be a little bit different. The Travis Scott skin is going to return back into the item shop a little bit differently, and we finally do know the 100% return date, which is honestly super, super amazing. So basically, now for when the Travis Scott skin is going to go ahead and return, and the exact way that the Travis Scott skin is going to go ahead and return into the Fortnite item shop. So the way the Travis Scott skin is going to go ahead and return into the Fortnite item shop, and right after this I'll show you what it's going to return back, but the way it's going to go ahead and return back. So it's going to be kind of like the alien skin. So you see how you could buy the alien skin all alone, all by itself? You're going to be able to buy the Travis Scott skin all alone, all by itself for really cheap. If you just want the Travis Scott skin all alone, you could go ahead and do that. But if you want to go ahead and buy everything in the Travis Scott bundle, you could go ahead and buy the whole entire bundle for a lot cheaper on a discount, which is honestly super amazing. Or you could just buy the Travis Scott skin alone for really cheap, because I know a lot of people just want the Travis Scott skin super bad. But now for when the Travis Scott skin is going to go ahead and 100% return back into the Fortnite item shop. So the Travis Scott skin, basically right now inside of the files, we do have the Travis Scott skin returning, and we do know the 100% date. So basically the 100% date now, and basically it's also going to say it's back. Like on the Travis Scott skin, it's going to go ahead and say it's back. Like this says 500 V-Bucks off, I mean 800 V-Bucks off, it's going to say it's back, which is honestly amazing. That's what it says in the files. So basically now for the 100% return date for the Travis Scott skin. So the 100% return date for the Travis Scott skin is on Thursday, March 11th, which is honestly super amazing. 100% confirmed in the files. So yeah, guys, it's before Season 6. So yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. Subscribe if you are new. Put on notifications. Like the video. Go share this video to everyone you know. And yeah, guys, that's about it. Peace.